Yeah, guys, we're in a pretty busy location. There's the path, but we're at one of my favorite trees that I've been to, this huge oak here, right off the path. Funny thing is, no one ever really even looks at it, but hopefully we can get away with the smoke session. I've got a nice waxy joint. Lots of people out. It's blue skies. It's the weekend when I'm filming this, and blue skies, nice autumn day. I think we're gonna have a waxy smoke sesh under this oak tree. And I've been to this oak tree recently in the past to show you this one crazy thing. Someone might recognize it, but there, right in that gap, is a hornet's nest. And you can actually see a hornet. Right in the middle of the screen there is a hornet's nest, and it's not as active as it was in the height of summer. Seems pretty fucked now, but it is epic. And yeah, look at that tree. But yeah, it'll be safe enough to have a little smoke defender. There'll be no hornets coming out, and if I get stung, that'd be pretty funny. So see if we can get the phone set up. I think that'll have to do. Here's a doob, it's just a little number. It's all crumpled up because it was in my pocket. Just a little number, but it's got some nice weed and some a good amount of hash in, so sparkle. I would be interested to feel what it's like to be stung by a hornet, but I can imagine it's brutal. I think it's like a bite more than a sting. I got stung by a bee and that was fucking itchy as a motherfucker. Cheers for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.